car's over 2 litres. So Mike coming up to set the first. Competitive time in that car. We're going to have race 8. And he's got a 9-7 Cup car. Coming along first of all, and now we've got the Harriman in the four-wheel drive servitude. Ben just nudges the bank on the left as he rotates.
Breaking for the double lap. Brakes locked on.
2012 because it's now still cold.